When on the road, their penalty kill just a shade over 70%. Kaprizov moves in, scores!
While power play starting to catch fire, that's their fourth power play goal in the last three games, and we got a lot of game to play here yet tonight. His third power play goal in the last five games now, just moves to the outside. Again, Jones, no idea where the puck is. They planted this tree here earlier in the power play. Eriksson Ek, and Jones cannot pick up the puck at all. It goes off his shoulder and goes in the net. And Kirill says, hey, Ecker, thank you very much for standing in front of the goalie. He didn't see that at all.